What's up, fam bam? So today we are doing something involving the hair, obviously, because I'm combing it, and that would be weird to start a video with me just like combing my hair for no reason at all. But anyhooser, you're gonna need a brush, obviously. Brush your hair, make sure it's soft and smooth. Then you're gonna just part it the way you like. I like to have a little more bangs on one side. And then after that, I'm going to grab my curling iron. I think this is the 1 inch. I believe, I'll have to double check for you guys, but it's the Conair version. And it was like 10 bucks at Walmart. I feel like I pretty much just robbed Walmart because this was a steal, people. Okay, so first things first, I'm not going to be using the clip on the curling iron. I like to wrap my hair around the curler. I just love the way the curl looks more that way. So yeah, like I said, I'm gonna wrap it around and I'm gonna leave the end off. This part's super, super important if you're going for this kind of curl because it just gives it that perfect beachy wavy look. So as you can see, it is just the epitome of a perfect curl in my opinion. So I'm just gonna grab another set of hair, and I don't want to make it too thick just because it's harder to curl and it takes longer and it just doesn't come out as pretty as a smaller section of hair does. So I'm gonna leave that on for probably 10 seconds or less. This curling iron is pretty amazing, so you know, you don't have to hold it on there very long and it just does an amazing job all by itself. And oh my god, I almost forgot to tell you guys, I don't use any hairspray or anything like that. I used to be like an avid hairspray person. Like I would spray it on every single strand like before I let the hair go, and now I just don't even use it at all. There's really no need for it. And for sections like this that are a little harder to get to, I just reach my arm over my head and I wrap it away from my face, and that is gonna give it the curl that we want. If I gave it to you, could you promise me that you could make it feel like it never did? Cause I see you, and you see me. Now if I please you, could you please me? Now I ain't the one in no relationship, and I ain't trying to be the other chick. I know you want it. The way that you're walking, the way that you're talking, you're the one I want to spend this night with, trying to get in them to the morning. So once you're done curling the majority of your hair, it's okay if it looks a little sloppy because we're not going to the Grammys, we're going to the beach, so it's all good. You're going to be taking smaller sections of hair on the top of your head, and you're just going to be making tighter curls, just like 3 or 4, so that we can layer in between each thick curl, and it really makes it look just that much better. So this is what your hair should look like at this point, and we're just gonna start to curl the other side and do the same exact thing. Work. Work it. Yes. Okay, so grab your comb. Preferably one that has a smaller side to it because that is ideal for teasing the hair. And I'm just gonna start section by section. The front, the very front of my hair, I'm gonna tease up just a little bit underneath and then comb it out just a little bit so it doesn't look all ratchet and bird nesty. So I'm gonna keep going around to each section, the front and then the back, and I'm gonna do the same thing, tease a little bit and a couple of layers underneath that, and then I'm gonna comb it out just a little bit, just for a little bit of volume. And then I always like to get a little tease on the back of my hair so it looks like I have a little tiny baby bump, not like a Snooki bump, just like a J.Ru bump, you know, nothing crazy, a little bit of volume, I'm cool with that. Then I'm gonna take these things they call hands and just run them through my hair a little bit and, you know, just make sure the hair is looking like I want it to, and it should look something like this, sassy and just raw. Wow. Delicious. This better have my money. Play down, call me on my blood. Pay me what you want it. Ballin' bigger than LeBron. Bitch, give me your money. Who y'all think y'all frontin' on? Like blah, blah, blah. Louis 13 and it's all on me. Nigga, you just bought a shot. Kamikaze, if you think that you gon' knock me off the top. Shit, your wife in the backseat of my brand new foreign car. Don't act like you forgot. I call the shot, shot, shot. Like blah, blah.